we are doing video podcasts from the floor of Blog World and New Media Expo. And today we have with us Jack from Finarella, which I would love to introduce you to. She's amazing. And she's actually, she's got a couple sessions at the Blog World this weekend, but she does in the fitness track. So I thought that it would be very beneficial for everyone in the Women of Google Quest audience to find out about Jack and see what she does. So can you introduce yourself and let us know about what you do?
Well, thank you so much for that introduction. I'm like, I'm not as cool as the name.
I loved her. I was so excited to meet her.
I have a site called Finarella, finarella.com. And I talk about fitness and nutrition and how to integrate that into your life so that it works, kind of finding what works for you via experimentation. And I have a new program now called Boss Fit, which is fitness and nutrition for the web entrepreneur lifestyle. So we make web entrepreneurs, you know, we spend a lot of time behind the screen, not moving as much as we should, kind of grabbing for the wrong things to eat at any old time during the day. And it's just become more and more of an issue for entrepreneurs and stuff like that. And I think something that really needs to be addressed.
I call us desk ornaments. Part of the desk.
That works, yes.
It does. So, you know, and that was what I wanted to talk to you about, that, you know, it's, you would think the fitness world would be so offline, but it's just, it's one of the most rapidly growing niches, I think, of what I've seen presented online, and you're really taking off with the digital media. So I just want to say that I really love how you do it. What are some of the things that you've learned along the way that maybe surprised you?
I think that, I think it's the community. So we all know on social media that, you know, we're big on community and stuff like that. But I think what's become so cool is the fact that, especially in fitness, there's a barrier of entry for a lot of people in terms of them being able to, like, feel comfortable to go to a gym and stuff like that. But what I found is that people talking about different fitness ideas online and meeting other people and them cheering each other on and doing videos and finding things online has really opened up this whole new world, I think, to people that kind of felt like they needed, you know, it's kind of like that thing where I need to lose weight before I go to a gym.
Yes.
Right? But now there's so much out there, like you could search YouTube for 1,001 different ways to do a push-up. And so I think the combination of community and access to where people now know that they can learn things and do things in an environment that they feel comfortable in, and at the same time share that with people online and have people cheer them on. So that's big.
I have to agree. And it's funny because everything you're saying and that you're doing resonates with me very much, which is why I'm a huge fan. So I want to say thank you.
What?
Okay. Thank you very much, Jack.
And you're welcome.
I'm like, yay, I'm excited. So I'm Lynette Young once again from Women of Google Plus, and thank you so much for tuning in.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
No problem.